The owners to prove that cos theta squared plus sine theta squared equals to 1. Now, for us to prove this equation, the first thing we need to sketch the equilateral triangle. So, equilateral triangle, all sides are equal. So, let's say this is 1, this is 1, then this is 1. So we can this example. So if it's a equilateral triangle, then of course we this will be theta. Then if we that is height, call it h, and then now that I've avoided in between, so this can be a half, and that one is a half. Now we can use the Pythagoras theorem to get the value of h, because we know we take this squared plus this squared equal to 1 squared. So we have a half squared plus this h squared equals to 1. Equals to 1 squared. Therefore, the square root of 1 over 4 plus h squared equals to 1. Now, h squared equals 1 minus 1 over 4. So, h squared equals to 3 over 4. So, h equals to square root of 3 all over 4, which equals to 3 all over 4, which equals to a half root 3. The square root of 4 is 2. So h is given by root 3 all over 2. Now, how do we get cos theta? So cut off. So cos theta, the cosine of angle is given by adjacent over hypotenuse. So adjacent here is of this angle, adjacent here is a half over hypotenuse is 1. So half divided by 1 of this equals to a half. Now that's cos theta. Then the sine of the angle is given by opposite over hypotenuse. So this angle opposite is h, which is 3 all over 2. Then all over hypotenuse, which is 1. Divided by 1, so root 3 all over 2 divided by 1 equals to root 3 all over 2. Now, we are saying that cos theta equals to a half, therefore, cos theta squared will be equal to 1 all over 2 squared. Then, sine theta equals to root 3 all over 2. Therefore, when you square this, it will be equal to root 3 all over 2, then squared. Okay, so cos theta squared. Cos theta squared equals to this equals to 1 over, when you square this is 1 over 4. Then when you square this will be 3 over
fall. So sine theta squared is equals to sine theta squared equals to 3 root of 4. Cos theta squared is equals to 1 root of 4. Then when we add the two, this will have 3 root of 4 plus 1 root of 4 is equals to the LCM is 4. For the 1 times 3, 3 plus 4 the 1 times 1. Is equals to 1 proved. We have proved that cos theta squared plus sin theta squared equals to 1. Thank you for watching.